All right, so are you motherfuckers? Are you what? Radio? Oh yeah. What'd you say? Yeah, 152, and the frequency is 466. Frequency 466.
Six.
466 should automatically come up. Just check it. Control P.
Mine's on 379. 0.9.
Not anymore, though, right?
Nope, still on it. What was the number?
466. That
point, no nothing?
No, sir. Oh. Gotcha. Grim. Grim?
Yeah, I'm getting medical supplies.
Okay. See, I just need to get you guys out of the habit of fucking dancing in the arsenal for fucking 20 minutes.
You just gave me a loadout and I had to change.
No, no, I know. I'm not saying that, but I'm just...
Yeah.
I know, but it's just a reality that we all face, right?
Most fucking unused vehicle in the game.
Dude, we use the shit out of this thing.
When you get from, like, when they're bought, God, I got to go leak. What vehicle are we taking?
Probably this thing.
Yet.
Yeah. Thank you. Is it even anything at all? Yeah.
I got an official kit.
Do you? You want to try it out? You remember your basic training, right? Slow. I'm not too worried about it. I got confidence in my man. Oh. Good job, sir. Fuck, I can't grab it. You're gonna have to grab it.
I don't have fucking room.
All right. Grim, can you grab that IED? Or do you got no room?
Definitely no room.
You degenerate. Alright, so we're gonna leave it. It would have been nice if we could leave it. Or take it. The guy that defuses it is usually the guy that's supposed to take it. I didn't do that. That was Grim. Or Shrek that did that. Like IR strobes. Who needs IR strobes for? Tourniquets. Stun grenades. Do what? What are you saying? Hey, what are you doing?
Shooting it.
No. He's defusing it. Jesus. It's very apparent, Grim, that you can't shoot those from those distances.
What the fuck?
Oh, just making you a little nervous. Oh, God. Bunch of misclicks there, huh?
It won't let me defuse it.
Yeah, you gotta get closer. What did you... What are you doing? Do you see how many there are there? Are we gonna pick up these mines or no? There's a bunch of them.
Why we stop?
That's why. You know, you can roll back the roll cage and stand up in here, right? Oh, fuck. Oh shit. I'm down.
He's also down.
I'm up. But
you should come back alive.
Grim. No, he didn't. You're gonna have to go down and get. I just rolled off the building. I literally just rolled off the building that time. Fucking broke every bone in my body. Yeah, we both fell off the roof.
Sorry, you jumped to a different roof.
Now, Grim, when you get stable, I'll give you a pack and you can pack me. I don't know. I don't think I'm going to get up from that one. You got up. Why can't I, right? Thank you. we all just sitting there dying?
Oh, I pushed up to see my confirmed kill. A tank shows up, and I'm like, ah, shit. So I run back to you guys, and then a truck shows up with a bunch of troops. Cut me off.
Yeah, it happens to the best of us.
I kill a couple of them, and then suddenly says, oh, hey, yeah, the box in front of you? Yeah, they could shoot right through it and knock me out. And I sat there, and I was like, fuck's sake. Run me back to the fight.
Guys, did you see how many fucking guys are down there? Good goddamn thing I moved. You almost killed me. I think he may have just killed a civilian that time. Oh my god, you fucking opened up a hornet's nest. Holy shit. I can't believe he got me up. We knocked him off the ridge. He just went down. What the fuck was that? What the fuck? Something up at the base got fucked up. Still lots of guys up on the ridge.
Void your ale.
You live? Groom, I gotta take off, man. You have fun, bro. I gotta go to bed.